By my lord, if I ever make sense of it.